I'm back after that really cheap and foolish move. I've shut off my camera and now I'm back here, and I did activate that bus stop, so I'm fine now. So let's go to a Goo Lagoon Pier and stop Man Ray. He's gonna use his levitation ray to empty Goo Lagoon to flood all of Bikini Bottom. But we'll see about that. Avoid that. Get your water ball ready. Aim for that button. Throw it at it. And then we throw that Man Ray. I wish I can give you a better view of it, but what am I gonna do? I was about to go on the other platform. Take that! Well, we defeated him. He just left out his levitation ray, so we're gonna store it in a treasure chest. Anyways, it just tells us that now that we defeated a superhero, some places that once have a no entry sign will be unlocked. Not all of them, some. And we also got a new power, which is the summon the creatures. Anyways, let's go to our chest to put it away, and oop! We also got our homework. We can now go to Mrs. Pup's boating school. No. This scary glow in the dark beard and mustache, there is a reason for that. We also have to set up the alarm. It's 10:40. The alarm is at 6. Oh, I got it. Also, the news will tell us about what happened. You know, updates. updates about how we stopped Man Ray and House. How because SpongeBob, even though his friends recognize him, the citizens don't. See, this is something you miss. What you do is you swing on these things just by using the left arrow button or the right arrow button, whichever way you go, and you press B to get on the next one. Also, when you're finished defeating a villain, characters will appear in different places. Like you saw, Patrick is now over there. But before I go to Mrs. Pug's boarding school, let's go to the Krusty Krab. There's a lot of things I need to do there. Get away. I can just skip them if I want. I got a full gauge of dirty bubbles. Ah, don't crouch. Pressing down will let you crouch. See, now Squibber and Mr. Krabs are in here. Now we can... And, hey! Squibber gets the hiccups. Dialogue will be different if you didn't get that scary glow-in-the-dark beard, but I already got it. I'll scare you later. We had to make a Krabby Patty, but first the ingredients. Found the cheese, found the onions. In here we have, hey! Lettuce, patty. Buns, tomato, pickles, and ketchup and mustard. Let's go to a grill and make some. Now. Every time, I thought the perfect order is bottom up. Patty, ketchup, mustard, pickles, onions, lettuce, cheese, tomato, but no. It's patty, pickles, ketchup, mustard, cheese, onions, tomato, lettuce. Seriously, they just like to mix things up. Let's take your order and there we go. A delicious Krabby Patty is ready to go. Our health is extended. Hey, Squidward! Darn it. Every time, it always happens. Even in a classic character, it always disappears. Boo! I already got those Squidward. I mean, got those sticker Squidward. Do we get another one? You just love every money, Mr. Krabs. Any dollar, any coins. Well, let's go find some tips. They're hidden in this mess. There's one there. One over there. One over there. One there. There's a bit of glare. There's a bit of a glare reflection of my window curtains. If that bothers you guys, I'm sorry. Well, found all the tips. Got another health extended. Well, that's enough for now at the Krusty Krab, and I guess that's enough for this video as well. So, I'm gonna stop it here.